Well, you're looking at the future right here.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Knoxville, Tennessee, Bianca Belair.
WWE Universe, you are looking at a superstar who is simply blessed to be the best, just naturally better than everybody else, even when only doing the bare minimum.
When you talk about some of that natural athletic talent, Corey, Bianca's been exceptional her entire life. She earned all SEC and All-American honors in track and field at the University of Tennessee. And if you just ask her, she'll tell you why she's better than everybody else.
You got eyes, Byron, you understand. A freak in the weight room, a beast in the ring. Bianca Belair can do it all.
And she's got a lethal hair whip.
Guys, I guess we can say welcome to Alexa's playground.
And accompanied by Raquel Gonzalez from Columbus, Ohio,
Alexa Bliss.
It sounds ridiculous, guys, but Alexa Bliss is seemingly invulnerable since she embraced the darkness.
And she's turned her back on her former allies, except for that Lily doll.
The same Lily doll that's right underneath your chair, Saxton.
What? Are you serious right now? Oh, you scared me, Corey.
Byron, is the old Alexa still in there?
I mean, I'm kind of wondering, but I don't really want to find out myself. And she seems happy.
And she's also about to turn the ring into her own personal playground.
Alexa Bliss, what a dark path she seems to have gone down.
If anything, Bliss is transcendent.
And she goes for the pin.
Squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless. God.
Enough already.
Uncorks another one.
She shoots off the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Boom.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Wow.
Ooh. There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
You can see the rage in Alexa boiling right now.
Belair is not gauging the situation accurately.
Into the cover. Whoa. Strong kick out there.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Bianca expected that one.
Oh, man, check out this power.
Just incredible power.
Can she score the pin?
One, two.
Just gets the shoulder up.
She's still as determined as ever.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
Power slam. Fighting out.
There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
Straight impact on the finale. There we go. She had something going there, but falls short. Will this be enough? She breaks the count quick.
Not time to expect victory yet. She's got
cutting her off there. Smart strategy.
Oh, the gut buster. Can she do it here? Dying two count there.
Got to change something up with the pin technique.
Foot to the midsection.
Delicious power slam.
Tilt-a-whirl.
Tilt-a-whirl in a small package. Bliss only had sinister intentions with that move.
Definitely more.
Alexa set up.
Can Alexa clinch this one?
Absolute statement by the victor here tonight.
What a steamroller.